Greetings. I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan! Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies! You've gotta fight back!
Okay. Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again. Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Come on.
master you all!
Expose the nuclear core.
Off with her head.
Sir, Magneto desecrated the Statue of Liberty. What is this country coming to?
Captain Rogers, I will personally oversee retrieving Lady Liberty and put her back together. You have my word.
If Magneto is involved in this thing, I'm betting he wants that nuclear core to make Asteroid M operational. Doom must be building some space-based weapon and he needs the transport. You ready, Captain?
Good to go, sir. So long as the ever-loving blue-eyed thing here will lend a hand.
Sweet Aunt Petunia, I'll lend you both hands, Cap. It's clobbering!
Not quite yet. Wait until you get there. Now get to the flight line. Black Widow has arranged transport.
Unfortunately, little intelligence exists concerning this mysterious island. For some reason, it doesn't appear on our maps, and we have very good maps. Lots of vegetation and some evidence of military structures, but that's about all. Touch and go landing, boys.
Why land at all? It's more fun to jump!
The package has been delivered, Director Fury.
Help!
Hold on. I'll find something to pop you free.